Hi guys, Crafty Cassie with my second card ever. This is another birthday slash congratulations card. Another friend of mine is going to be celebrating something. So I had been working on this card previously and I just put it aside and didn't finish it. So I finished it this evening and thought I'd share it with you. As you can see, it's an owl. I cut it out from the wild card cartridge and I put some googly eyes on there. I just love how they move and stuff. I did some faux stitching. The hoo-hoo, that comes from Simply Sweet cartridge. I cut that out, I believe it was 3/4 inches. And then I took some light green ink and distressed the edges of the card. And then on the back of the card, I just put my little stamp, homemade by Cat C. On the inside, because it said hoo hoo on the front, so I put in big letters, an inch and a half, I put U. And then in 3/4, I put that too. Only this time I used the capital letters rather than the lowercase. And then I used a stamp for the happy birthday. Oh, and I put some really nice green ribbon behind the words. On this side I put a note for him, but I used some stickers. The letters came on a sheet of stickers. So I thought they looked pretty neat. And that's my card. Oh, I guess I lined the card in yellow. It was in brown. But yeah, that's my card. So I hope you like it. Thank you. Bye.